Hey guys, Editor Heather here. I'm editing this video. We've been down for 2 weeks and I want to apologize, but we've been very, very sick. And so I just went back to start editing today's video and realized we had zero intro or anything. So if you're new here to Cuz We Can Farms, I want to thank you for watching and supporting us. Make sure that you subscribe, put a comment, let me know where you're from. And in this video, what we are doing is getting our posts welded. Tack welded down. Randy came over and we were able to tack weld them. So this video was recorded a couple of weeks ago. So we've got some catching up to do. Now we're feeling better, so we're gonna get back to the grind. So I hope you enjoy today's video.
campfire is thawing out my hands. Hey guys, this would be a good time for me to remind you to subscribe if you have not. We are going to continue to work on this build through the winter. That means milling in the snow and the cold and the yuck and the muck. Let's see if we can do it. With the fires following me. Trying to not melt my boots. So today we're tacking down the post because we're supposed to have a huge windstorm come in, and there's a possibility that nothing will be standing Sunday morning. So trying the best that we can to get this stable. So hopefully the wind will just whip around the post and we can continue to work and we don't have to start over completely. So really grateful Randy has come to tack weld these. This is not the permanent welding. We will be renting a welder and really tacking it down and welding it with a real weld as soon as we can. But between weather and rain and cold and the storm, this is what we're trying to do now. So I hope you're enjoying the video.
In there.
Why do you gotta do that?
It keeps getting stuck to where? Gets stuck in there.
Oh.
And it won't come out. So, you gotta drill it out. Wire is pretty tough.